to the far side for Seth Jones. Delzato and Jones, a defensive pairing here in the absence of Werenski. John off to the Blue Jackets dressing room well into this final minute. Play called and a penalty upcoming.
Well, there was a battle on the wall as the battle got away from the wall. Foligno engaged in the hit. This is in a short sequence now. Two players. Looks like they get injured, and Foegele looks like he got his elbow high as Foligno went to pursue the hit. There's Foegele. Right to the side of the head.
13, mind up for elbowing.
Right to the side of the head of Nick Foligno. And now remember, head medical trainer Mike Vogt has gone down the tunnel with Zach Werenski, because that happened just in the previous sequence, the previous shift. Torts wants to chat. Furious that he sees his captain down in this situation.
That's Justin St. Pierre in conversation with Coach Tortorella.
There's Foegele as he's bracing for the hit. He just gets his elbow high. It looked like he got it under the helmet, too. Foligno's up. Medical trainers are rushing back out. They were just in the back room with Zach Werenski. That was a terrible sight to see him go down the runway. Now this one's the exact same feeling as you see Nick head down the runway.